Okay guys, today I'm going to be showing you where the PCV valve is on a 3-liter Ford Ranger. So if you follow the brake booster right there, and you follow my hand, that is the location of the PCV valve. Now it's inside the grommet right now, so what you want to do to remove it is simply pull on that, pull on it up, and then once you do that, it'll remove the PCV valve from there, and then you can go ahead and replace it. Hope this helps. Thanks.